And let's go down to our next tool now. And this tool is the pencil tool. So again, much like in other applications, it's kind of a freehand. You know what, let's select Apple A or Control A and delete. Let's just start again. And here you can just, you know, freehand draw whatever it is that you want, but there's one difference. We have a tool down here called, actually I don't know what it's called, but it's got three different options. It gives you a straight option, a smooth option, or an ink option. So let me show you the difference. Let's go with the ink option first. And it just basically gives you exactly the lines that you've drawn. If you go to the smooth option, anything that's jagged or that the computer doesn't think is very smooth, it will smooth out. So you see how this makes some nice smooth lines? And then you got the straight tool, which will convert within the tolerance, will convert certain lines to right angles and you know, various geometric angles. And so depending on the look that you're going for, this is a pretty useful tool. So with the pencil tool, you know, you have in your properties palette same settings that you have for your stroke. So if we want to get a nice fat stroke that has dotted lines and we want it to be this color, we can, you know, get whatever we're looking for. So you can play around with the pencil tool. I don't use it a ton, but it comes in handy every now and then.